Human body and its movement. Friends, today we are going to explore human body and its movement. The human body is the entire structure of a human organism and consists of a head, neck, torso, two arms, and two legs. What is movement? Movement refers to motion of all or few parts of the body. Animals walk, run, fly, jump, crawl, slither, and swim. By moving one or more body parts. Let us look at some of our body movements. On performing various body movements, we conclude that we are able to move a few parts of our body easily in various directions and some only in one direction. We are able to bend or rotate our body in places where two parts of the body seem to be joined together. These places are called joints. Do you feel something hard while pressing body parts against fingers? The heart structures are the bones. We can bend or move our body only at those points where bones meet. There are different types of joints in our body to help us carry out different movements and activities. Similarly, there are many bones present in each part of the body.